Hello everyone, today I news the three-time WWE World Champion Bray Wyatt has died at the age of 36. The wrestler had been dealing with an undisclosed health issue that had kept him out of the ring since February, but his death was characterized as sudden by his family. The news was announced by WWE content officer Triple H, who posted on social media that Wyatt's real name Wyndham Rotunda had unexpectedly passed.